Well, officials in Madisonville and Hopkins County are reminding everyone it's time to stand up and be counted. Literally. The 2020 census is about a year away, and the mayor and the judge executive have begun a campaign to get everyone in Hopkins County to fill out and send in a census form. They say a community loses $1,000 per year for every person who fails to fill out a census. There will be one new aspect to the 2020 census. It will be the first time people can fill out the questionnaire online.